is not a job. It is a passion.
For today, our test surrogate is a 95th percentile hybrid 3. It's the large male dummy. He is instrumented with accelerometers in the head, a neck load cell at the top of the neck or base of the head. He's got a load cell in his pelvis for the lumbar spine. He has accelerometers in the pelvis as well and in the chest. He is being restrained with what we call a five-point restraint harness. It's two lap belts, two shoulder belts, and then a tie-down strap that runs between the legs. This is the vertical acceleration tower. It starts at ground level, and it gets accelerated upward. It's a pneumatic gun using compressed gases to propel it up. We control the pressure volume, the pressure levels, from those parameters, as well as how much weight we're actually trying to propel, dictates what kind of velocity change we can get, what the peak accelerations are. Again, we've got multiple high-speed cameras located on the tower itself to capture what's going on with the specimens. We have off-board cameras as well, all operating at a minimum of 2,000 frames per second. So the beauty of what we can do here is by the electronics and the pneumatics of the system, we're able to control the acceleration exposures, the peak accelerations, the G onsets, so that we can match the exposures of a crash here.
I love the soldiers.
And you want to keep them safe?